What incident?
Zero.
Zero. Okay. So for positive value, no issue, because positive value at MSB, there is always zero. No issue. Okay. But for negative value, it produces issue. It produces issue. What is that now? Just now explain. Now see here. Just please write down at first of all this one. Write down this one. Okay, finished. Okay. Now understand from the example. Suppose A is a plus 25. So plus 25 is what here? It's a binary. We can write in 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 like this. Okay. Now tell me the binary. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. Again 1, 0, 0, 1. Okay. Now shifting operation. Now it performed the right shift operation. This is the right shift operation. I am writing the B is equals to A triple greater than 1. So what happened now here? Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. So this is nothing but a, see this bit is get shifted to here. This bit get shifted here. This bit get shifted here. Right shift operation. This bit get shifted here. Here also. Sorry. So this is not zero. Actually, this is the one. Okay. So now this one, this bit gets shifted here, 0, and this bit gets shifted here, 0, and this one gets discarded. Okay. Now here, from left, what is inserted now here? 0. There is Sudhir?
Yes, sir.
No, sir. Now notice here, actually this is a MSB position. What is this?
MSB.
So last time MSB was 0. This time MSB is also 0. Means your data remains positive plus positive. Okay, but what is it? 8 plus 2, 8 plus 4, 12. What is it? 8 plus 4, 12. Means this answer is same as like answer the produced by right shift operation and signed right shift operation is double greater than. Same output, no change. Now here, now second example. In second example, what happened? Now see here. Okay, let me write like this. It will be very, very, very good. And now here I'm writing. I'm creating the here boxes here. Here, this is a 8-bit data. This is a 8-bit data. So suppose A is equals to minus 25. And here I'm writing what here? B is equals to A triple greater than 1. So minus 25. Now tell me, so this last example, minus 25, what is that?
minus 25 is
in binary form 1 1
0 0 0 1 1.
No. Minus 25.
Triple 0 1.
No. Actually, minus 25 means here maximum we get one digits. Okay, minus 25.
20 2's complement of positive number. So it will be triple 1. Zeros, triple 1.
Triple 1?
2 0's, triple 1.
Triple 1. It's a minus 25. Okay. Now, just perform the right shift operation. So this bit gets shifted here. 1. This bit gets shifted here. 1. This bit gets shifted here. 1. This bit gets shifted here. 0. This bit gets shifted towards right. 0. this bit gets shifted towards right 1, and this bit gets shifted towards right 1, and this bit gets discarded. Okay. Is it clear right now up to this?
Yes.
Okay. So what is inserted from left?
0.
0 inserted. So how we can identify it? Just write down directly weightage, no? Directly write down the weightage here. Why? Because this is MSB. At MSB there is 0. That is a positive value. 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, and 64. Okay. So for 8-bit number, answer is what? 64, 32, 16, 2, and 1. Okay. So for 8-bit number, answer is 6, 6, 12, 12, 14, and 15, 15. Okay, with carry 1. So 1, 1, 2, 1, 2 and 3, 5, and 6, 11. For 8-bit number, it is 115 for 8-bit number. But actually, Java stores integer number in 32-bit. In 32-bit. Now imagine, okay, in Java, so at MSB, maximum we get what? Ones. Right? At MSB side, at left side, maximum we get what? Ones. So you will get a big number. You will get a big number after performing triple greater than operation. You will get a big number. It's not a, actually this is for example, this is for only 8-bit. This is an example for 8-bit. Okay. So what is happening in Java at left side means again, at left side, there are so many ones, no? We will get, at left side, we will get so many ones, so many ones. Okay. Are you getting or not? What I mean to say?
Ooh.
Okay. So means actually this is nothing but a C 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 8 bit. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 16 bit. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay. 24 bit. And last 8-bit will be, this is the answer. Okay. So 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, double 1. Now convert this value. 2 raised to 0, 2 raised to 1, 2 raised to 2, 2 raised to 3 means 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64, 128, so, and 256, and 5, 1, 2, and 1024, plus, we get a big number. Why? Because directly, whatever the MSB, MSB becomes 0 due to the right shift operation, unsigned right shift operation. Unsigned means what here? Number may be any. It may be positive, it may be number, it may be a negative number. Number may be any. We have to shift data towards right, and from left, we have to insert 0. We have to insert what? 0. Getting this concept?
Sir, normal wale mein 1 dal dete na, normal wala jo right shift tha usme 1 dal dete apne.
Ha, right, usme 1 dalte the to sign change nahi hota tha na, sign change nahi hota tha to uska jo interpretation hai wo change nahi hota tha. To isme kya ho raha hai pata hai kya? Isme MSB bit directly 0 ho raha hai na, to remaining data direct uska 2's complement karna hi nahi hai, remaining data directly convert ho jayega positive number mein. Theek hai? Okay, so iska program ka output dekho, aapko samajh mein aayega. So, now here, this is a program number 16.java. Okay, so program number 16.java. So, here, a is equals to 25. So, a is equals to minus 25. So this is a triple greater than operation. This is also triple greater than operation. Okay. And here for showing purpose, we are writing what here? A triple greater than. And here also for showing purpose only, we are writing A triple greater than 1. No, 16. Okay. So Java C. Here I am writing what? 16. Java. No, PROG Why my system becomes very slow, yaar? I'm not getting exactly what happened. It become very slow. Something happening there.
Audio is clear, sir.
It become very slow. So Java space PROG 16. See, this is a big number. 21474836635. It's a positive number. Huh? It's a positive number. Because our integer data size is 32 bit. Okay. So write on this one now. Draw this figure. Draw this figure. For 8 bit number, now just show the result. And don't try sir, this
one. Sir, basically, bas ye difference hai ki jo triple wala rahe to usme kuch bhi ho jaye, positive ya negative rahe, apne ko zero lagta. और जो नॉर्मल वाला है उसमें पॉजिटिव वाले के लिए जीरो लगता है और नेगेटिव वाले के लिए
राइट 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 वेरी गुड
और सेम वो अपने लेफ्ट के लिए भी सर वही सेम चीज अप्लाई हो जाएगी फिर
ओके ओके लेफ्ट के लिए वही सेम नहीं लेफ्ट के लिए पता नहीं लेफ्ट में वही अवेलेबल ही नहीं है ना ट्रिपल लेस देन अवेलेबल ही नहीं है सिर्फ ट्रिपल ग्रेटर देन अवेलेबल है ओके हां ट्रिपल लेस देन अवेलेबल नहीं है एक्चुअली क्या करता है ट्रिपल डबल लेस देन क्या करता है जस्ट चेक उसको रीड करो double less than performs left shift operation and from right zero inserted for both type of value. Okay, it never inserts zero for the positive and one for the negative. Why? Because at LSB there is no sign symbol. Sign symbol is available at MSB. At MSB. MSB bit jo hota hai na data ka, wo sign symbol rehta hai. Positive ke liye zero rehta hai, negative ke liye one rehta hai. Okay. Now draw it. धीरज मैं आपको कंट्रोल दे रहा हूँ रिमोट कंट्रोल ओके आप नोटपैड प्रोग्राम फाइल भी लिखिए प्रोग्राम भी लिखिए सो पीआरओजी 16 भी लिखिए पहले ड्रॉ कीजिए इसको और उसका आउटपुट भी जो आता है वो आउटपुट भी लिखिए और आउटपुट को नोटिस वहां पर लिखिए कि इन जावा नंबर इज नंबर साइज इंटीजर नंबर साइज 32 बिट ओके एंड दैट इज वाई ट्रिपल ग्रेटर देन मींस दिस ऑपरेशन चेंज ओनली द एमएसबी बिट टू द जीरो दैट इज वाई नंबर बिकम पॉजिटिव अ बिग नंबर वी गेट आउटपुट Don't think Dhiraj, just take the screenshot of this program or you can convert your program, okay, from old program also. We will continue the fresh point tomorrow in tomorrow's class. In tomorrow's class, we will discuss about the looping concept and break and continue, changes in the break and continue in Java. Okay. You can show the output also. You can see the output. So wait.
So note में एक बार बताते हैं क्या वो 16 bit 32 bit का sentence आप जो बोल रहे हो
किसमें
अब ये हो गया output मेरा
इंटीजर वैल्यू स्टोर्ड इन फोर बाइट that is in 32 bit memory in unsigned right shift operation. In unsigned right shift operation, comma, data get shifted to the right and from left zero inserted. For negative value, in case of negative number, MSB become zero after shifting, so it become positive, and we get big integer number. Okay, there is no particular calculation available behind that. Okay, उसका कोई रिलेशन होता होगा, कैसे आउटपुट आता होगा? नो नथिंग, मैंने जैसे बताया वैसे. ओके, सो इन शॉर्ट मैं आपको बताता हूँ. सी 1 1 1 0 0 1 1 1, दिस इज एक्चुअली 8 बिट ना. ओके, सो 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 8 बिट, 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 8 बिट, 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 8 बिट. So 8, 16, 24, and 32. Okay. So इस डेटा को राइट शिफ्ट ऑपरेशन करने बाद क्या हो जाता है? What we get? We get the data. So actually this one get discarded, and from left zero inserted.
Yes.
And this become big integer value, big number integer, positive number, because this is zero, no? Now just apply the directly weightage 2 raised to 0, 2 raised to 1, 2 raised to 2, 2 raised to 3, 2 raised to 4. Okay, so as you are going to the left, your weightage get increased. 2 raised to 30, 2 raised to 31, 2 raised to 32, like this. 2 raised to 31 big number, 2 raised to 30 big number, 2 raised to 29 big number, like that. Okay. Dhiraj, just take the screenshot. Yeah. I'm going to quit now. We will finish in tomorrow's class. We will finish important points regarding the looping concept and control structures available in Java. What are the changes available in the break and continue? We will finish all the points regarding that. And possibly I will connect from at 8 o'clock in the evening. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Good night for all. Goodbye.